Let's clean up these trilobites I found on my last fossil hunting trip. First, we're going to grab some water and then we're going to slowly brush off the mud. Now that they're all cleaned up, we can just see the amazing detail these trilobites have.